I'm Megan Mollison, Training Manager for the Western Region at the Tourism Product Development Company Limited. At TPDCo, I'm responsible for developing, designing, and implementing training programs for the tourism industry. So I do training programs for all the tourism entities, accommodation, craft, transportation, etc. We have a myriad of projects that we're working on. At the moment, we are conducting a Team Jamaica training for the executive management team of the Jamaica Fire Brigade. This program is currently being held in Western Jamaica. So we're doing that program. We're also doing customer service awareness for the duty-free sales rep, and we conduct those programs at the cruise shipping pier. We continue with our Team Jamaica programs for the tourism industry. Of course, we partner with our approved training partner who also conducts the Team Jamaica program on our behalf, but these programs are monitored by us and of course certified by TPDCo. Another project that we're working on now is incorporating the trafficking in persons awareness in our Team Jamaica program. So as of April 1, we will be including trafficking in persons awareness in our Team Jamaica training program. We assist the tourism stakeholders by developing tailor-made programs for the various entities. So we design programs specific for the entities and we work with them to get them up to that level. So whatever the training that they need, we will go in and design a particular program for them to ensure that they're up to the required level. Some of the programs that we offer to the industry, we offer tour guiding training. Of course, our flagship program, our Team Jamaica program. We do customer service excellence, also supervisor management. We also do our management development workshop for persons who probably recently promoted to a supervisory level or middle management level. So we do management development sessions for them. We do housekeeping skills. We do professional butler service. We do bartending skills. And it's a myriad of programs. We even offer landscaping skills in our training as well. So it's a myriad of programs that we do offer. I enjoy working at TPDCo because one of my passions is really in the development of human resources. And so through my job, I get to do a lot of that. I get to work with persons and watch them grow, help them to develop their own skills, help them with their own personal growth and development. And we are also meeting that mandate of the tourism sector to ensure that we develop the human resources. So I do enjoy, we get to meet a lot of different persons. We work in all different areas. So our job is really not monotonous because we work in different areas. We are always changing, we're always improving our programs and our projects as we go along. I have been at TPDCo since its inception in 1996. I started out as an administrative assistant and have moved up the ranks. What I really like about here is that there have been opportunities for my growth and development within TPDCo, and also because of my passion for assisting with the growth and development of others, I enjoy being here at TPDCo, and you know, it's in line with my passion, so I enjoy what I do. I've had a few highlights here at TPDCo. One that's really, really close and dear to me is to be here and be actively involved in the development of the Team Jamaica program. I've been here from the beginning. We started the program and I was actively involved in development of the Team Jamaica program. So that's very dear and close to me 2008, I represented Jamaica and Tourism Product Development Company in China, where I attended a program on cultural awareness, and I learned a lot about the Chinese culture. And this has also helped me to be able to incorporate that in my training, in our Team Jamaica training program. So that's another one of the highlights. And another one that is a little later on is in 2018, I represented TPDCo again in St. Kitts, where I conducted a community awareness workshop for community members in St. Kitts. And that was a major highlight for me also. So there are many others, but those are the three that I really want to point out at this moment. I have a passion for gardening. I adore orchids, so I love gardening and I grow orchids, and I will spend time with my orchids in the evening after work. I also am big on exercise and walking, so I walk in the evenings after work. That's my passion. I walk 5-6 times per week. So those are the things that I really, really enjoy doing outside of work. My favorite quote is very simple. The difference between ordinary and extraordinary is just a little extra. I like to go the extra mile. Just do a little extra, and that makes such a big difference. So just go the extra mile all the time.